Listen to this from an old warlock, Osiris.
Every end crawls from the same pit, rising from the schism to swallow matter, light, and life. It will not be stopped, but here it can be slowed. The shrines of Oryx must be destroyed.
The Fallen. They're invading the Hellmouth?
Thank you.
one less Baron to worry about. Let's find the shrine.
These tunnels go on for miles. We'll never explore them all.
I don't even want to know what they're keeping down there.
Yes.
These fallen are just as crazy as we are. the shrine. Find a way through. Let me out under the shrine. I'll look for a weakness.
It's tethered to a power far beyond the edge of this system. If I just find a way to break the link. Let's just hope we don't get sucked into some trans-dimensional vortex.
Thank you.
It's weakened. Destroy it. Severed their connection. The shrine, it was communing with something out there. Their god or king. Well, not anymore. Whatever it is, it's still out there. Urgent transmission incoming on all channels. From the speaker.
Nothing is more important now. We believe the Hive are engaged in a ritual that is draining the Traveler of its light. Whatever power they wield must be understood.
This ritual could be happening in any one of their thousands of chambers. If we can find cracks deep enough, I can map the entire Hive fortress. Okay, good scan, but not enough to locate the ritual yet. Let's keep looking. We have to go deeper into the Temple of Crota. Thank you. Someone's trying to establish contact. Could be the speaker. Let's get out in the open. I'll have a better chance of locking this signal.
You're interesting. Not entirely interesting, but you have promise.
Who is that?
I don't know. I'm losing the signal.
Guardian, I know what you're about to do. It's brave. But there are enemies out here you would not believe.
Out where?
Go down and face the Hive. And if you live, come find me.
Signal dropped. I got some broken coordinates. Venus, Northern Hemisphere, Ishtar region. Great. What do we do now?
We go down.
Hive cedar. Just like the ones invading Earth. If we don't finish this, there'll be more of these hitting home. Here it is, the darkest of all the Hive's chambers.
Yeah.
What is this thing? It's a shard of the Traveler.
They were using it against the Traveler, devouring its light. But we freed it. And our new friend said there are enemies on Venus worse than this. Great.
Leaving her.
That is good news. Your power is greater than when we last met. Yes, very good.
Church, leave the business part to me.
Not a moment too soon.
we know. A hunter found these engrams on Mars, under the ruins.
Uh-huh.
Safe. That looks very solid, Guardian. We all are safer with that in your hands. Be careful. What does the manifest say? Late pre-collapse North American, it looks like.
Evening. All right, you? Cool. Yeah. I can commiserate with that.
This colony was built by the Ishtar Collective. Records say they once studied ruins
more
than humanity itself. We thought this was all lost in the collapse.
I don't like us getting trapped.
So I went and did
get the lay of the land. There used to be a guardian outpost nearby. Let's see what they have on the
did a crucible match. Cause it's Mayhem Clash. Just for gits and shiggles.
We're linked. Tower's accessible. There's a lot here about some war machines called the Vex.
It's alright.
Relentless, supremely intelligent, and they can teleport. Great. Guardians used to have sensors to track them. Let's get them back online.
So did you catch any of the news about next week, a new patch coming for Destiny? Yeah. Some big stuff coming. Excuse me. All the raids are coming back to 390. I think I mentioned that. New gear. New. New raid armor. All of the. Old school elemental raid primaries are coming back as exotics, available through, or a chance they can be dropped at certain challenge modes. So go into the raid, complete the challenge mode, get a chance at exotic Fatebringer. The non elemental primaries are also coming back. So Fatebringer No Burn is coming back at current light levels. And that can drop from the raid whenever. All of those guys.
Things. Are there any still intact that I can analyze?
Well fought. You're here.
It was also exactly enough.
I haven't got much time.
To complete today's bounty.
Who are you?
Why have you been watching us?
I don't even have time to explain why. I don't have time to explain. I will. I know.
Will what?
I wasn't talking to you, Little Light.
I'm a ghost, actually.
Many guardians fell. Strong ones. But you made it here. Yes, I'm listening. They are here. With me.
Who's she talking to?
Understood. You need my help, Guardian.
Is that why you brought us here?
They brought us here. The Vex. Evil so dark it despises other evil.
You're not a Guardian.
No. I was not forged in light. But I believe where our paths cross, ground could break. Have you heard of the Black Garden?
Yeah.
The greatest threat to us all.
I don't know if.
Where these machines are born.
Some speculation is that they could no longer afford the actress.
Only then will traveler begin to heal.
But it's not like they haven't changed voices before.
My path's my own. I can't.
Mm-hmm.
If we're going to find the Black Garden, we need to see the Awoken.
Ah, yes. The Awoken. Out there wavering between the light and the dark. A side should always be taken, Little Light. Even if it's the wrong side. Too late, returning. How many? Hold position, kill the engines, and don't let them find you.
So, how do we find the Awoken?
They live all the way out at the edge of the darkness. Last place the light touches. Can't we just stay here with the murderous robots?
No, Little Light.
Don't do that.
Mm-mm, not the same. It doesn't have the weight. Yeah, too sterile. let's see. The Awoken, yes. Not yet. Well, yeah, and when I was not even when there was the little brief teasers, it just wasn't grabbing me.
Every ship that could escape during the collapse. They made it this far. I guess they died out here.
It's a graveyard. How did the Falcon survive?
No one knows.
Intruder bearing 127.
I don't know.
You have crossed into the realm of the Awoken. State your business or be fired on by order of the Queen.
Don't look at me. Better say something.
We are from Earth. We're here to seek the counsel of the Awoken.
Conform to my trajectory. Any deviation will be taken as an act of aggression.
Looks like we're in the right place.
Why is the right place always so terrifying?
So, these are the trespassers demanding an audience.
We didn't mean to trespass.
The Queen herself judges who may or may not enter the realm. Me? I see no reason she should be available for whatever washes up at the reef. But here we are.
We've come to ask for help.
It is afraid of the fallen. It does not understand these ones are mine.
The voice actress.
Apologies.
It does the Queen.
I am a guardian from Earth. We're searching.
Well, a great
for the
story
guard.
About that little entrance scene.
We seek to destroy the darkness at its heart.
You want to turn it into a battleground?
And she had an interview on.
Do you know where it is?
Everyone knows where it is.
Podcast. Destiny Ghost Stories.
Can you help us?
And why? Would we do that?
The Queen requests counsel with her brother.
That's good. Why not? We'll make you a key. How's that? All we need is the head of a Vex Gate Lord.
A Gate Lord?
Why do you want a Vex head?
Oh, we don't. And I doubt we'll get one either. But it's your only hope of getting into the Black Garden.
We will return.
Or die on Venus. Either way.
Anyway, so she also did the mocap for the queen. And when she was shooting that scene, she was, I think, 7 or 8 months pregnant. And then when she saw the footage of of that scene, she was surprised at how slinky it was and commented on how they really juiced it up, and they said, no, that's how you move. That was all you. Kirsten Potter.
I wish you'd check with me before making insane promises. If we want to take down a Gate Lord, we've got to find out how these machines operate. Let's find the biggest one we can, pull out its brain, and see what we can learn about them. Okay, there's a big Vex signature just up the coast. Let's kill it, whatever it is, and bring its mind core to one of the old Academy research labs.
Remember the old sparrows that could barely make that jump, much less.
Large Vex emission. Sounds like what we're looking for.
Came in with the rocket.
Our mind cores are actually biological, not relative to any known life forms recorded. Maybe the collective's research can tell us more. These ruins predate humanity by a few billion years. Vex are coursing through them.
Few billion years.
The research station.
Gold chest over here. Give you a heavy synth and a strange coin. Or just heavy synth.
Nice work. There's got to be a central terminal around here. Found one. Let's see if I can get it to work. It's revivable. I'll see what they discovered.
Back in the day, doing the daily, I used to jump up on top of the... right exactly where you are now. this is... Ain't no thing but chicken wing. You actually might be. Oh wow. The little fusion rifle was doing good work down here, though.
The Vex share one mind across a million units. That's why they react so fast.
Ruh-roh. I fell way down.
Amazing. They can warp across star systems in an instant.
I don't know. He, and later on, he's jealous about, Saber Strike Shank.
I'm almost done. I know how to find a gate lord.
Cool.
Each vex is
10,000 points without dying.
Spread through the mantle of the entire planet.
Yep.
If I can just get into their system, we can draw a gate lord out.
Well, that's why I wasn't doing it.
Hunters always have something intriguing.
There. Perfect.
Wear it well. Always interesting.
I can tell you things about them no one else can imagine.
Yeah.
Excuse me. My mind was somewhere else.
Morning. Interesting. You can handle this.
Step forward, Hunter.
I've seen Crota's armies down in the pit.
Did you pick up your bounties? Yeah, yes, it was kind of good. I picked that one up and then I went around and used my only grenade from my mistake out in the Cosmodrome. I just went around and threw my grenade every 30 seconds or so and tried to tag as many people as I could. But we can do something about the hive. Probably not the dreadnought, though. Because you probably still have... You didn't do the... Right. We got Chamber of Night, and then we have another one on Earth, the Fist of Crota.
Urgent transmission incoming on all channels. From the speaker.
Nothing is more important now. We believe the Hive are engaged in a ritual that is draining the Traveler of its light. Whatever power they wield must be understood and destroyed.
This ritual could be happening in any one of their thousands of chambers. If we can find cracks deep enough, I can map the entire Hive fortress.
Oh, I'll head to the far one.
Okay, good scan, but not enough to locate the ritual yet. Let's keep looking. Hold on. I got it. But we have to go deeper into the Temple of Crota. Someone's trying to lose contact. Could be the speaker. Let's get out in the open. I'll have a better chance of locking this signal.
Interesting. Not entirely interesting, but you have promise.
Who is that?
I don't know. I'm losing the signal.
Guardian, I know what you're about to do. It's brave. But there are enemies out here you would not believe.
Out where?
Go down and face the Hive. And if you live, come find me.
Signal dropped. I got some broken coordinates. Venus, Northern Hemisphere, Ishtar region. Great. What do we do now?
We go down.
Thank you.
So just to the right of this platform here. Yeah, that goes. There's a gold chest down there. Yeah, there is. Look, yeah. If you're facing the wall, look to your left. Darkness zone.
Hive seal. Just like the ones invading Earth.
Should have been a class item. I can't believe I missed all of them. Rocket. Well, there weren't any. Maybe I got a thrall or two. Picture on this scout rifle stinks. Well, this particular site, there's other ones. Usually this is a good scout, but
it is, the darkest of all the Hive's chambers.
Yeah, it is quite a bit of a difference with the second person. I was two-shotting these witches before. Yeah, one headshot to knock their shields mostly off, and then another one to take them out. Oh, terrible throw.
What is this thing? It's a shard of the Traveler. They were using it against the Traveler, devouring its light. But our new friend said there are enemies on Venus worse than this. Great.
We went to the moon seeking vengeance, but it found us first. Crota, the son of Oryx. We'd never faced anything like him. In the end, only I was left. Crota and his armies destroyed our moon.
Fist.
To suffer the same fate.
This is, yeah, Eris, yeah.
Sardon commands the hive spawn on Earth. Search the grotto.
Yep, Sardon.
Find this monster and see to his end.
Rhymes with other things, but we don't have to stay here unless you want the XP to get yourself to 14.
Sardon is the first of Crota's disciples. His army helped shatter the moon and claim it for his master.
Maybe we'll get a husk of the pit. That would be cool. Good job. Good job. You're such a good catcher. He is liking me. Oh, right between his legs. That's awesome. That's just ridiculous. No way. I think I actually did get a husk of the pit. No, I'm not. Yes, I did. Where what? Yeah, killing this sword guy. Because that's where it used to drop, was from the swords in the world. Remember when the Dark Blood dropped, the swords would show up in public spaces. Like, well, just like the Taken do now. This guy's really easy to farm. If you haven't gotten it before.
I survived for years in tunnels under the moon, using the shadows as the hive do. Keep your eyes open.
Mm-hmm. Just kite him around the circle. Shoot him when you can. I am currently burning a heavy. Brings me up to 5 rockets. Ready? Oh, cool your shit, dude. Oh, he fell down, go boom.
Now that Sardon has fallen, come
see. I think that might actually have been a non-sword record.
The rest of Crota's disciples will not cease until Earth is ready for their master's return.
Nova Bomb. And apparently there's that. I didn't watch the stream, I just watched a summary video from Dotto. Apparently there's going to be some vendor weapon changes as well. I'm looking at my YouTube. And Mesa Sean has a video titled Vendor Refresh Inbound. So the weapon talents will be changing. So if there's one you've been coveting somewhere, get it now. Kind of like the Hung Jury. When Rise of Iron dropped, hung jury changed. From what? Yes, hit the launch button. That would be good. Hung jury changed from the god role that it was in Dark Below. Sorry, not Dark Below, King's Fall.
You've defeated the Fist of Crota, but the threat remains. Crota's armies are seeking out the last war mine. You must stop them from finding Rasputin. We couldn't stop Crota the first time. We can't fail.
The Eagles. Let's see what we have then. Oh, interesting choice.
Sneezes. These cloaks all look alike. Yeah, I got rid of the light level 95 one that just grew into, because I thought it was the Frumious coat, or the level 45 one that I've been carrying around.
Come back and tell me how this works for you. Until the next time.
Books. Books for the Titans. Too heavy. Three hours down to city for dead orbit. 3 hours up again. Not enough time.
Yeah, in the lounge. Underneath the hangar. Communications device
of the day the traveler arrived. 2 hours to the wall, 2 hours back.
Let's see, we got new stuff on Earth. Continue on. You probably picked up that Vex bounty, didn't you?
About the Vex, the more I understand why our exo friend is so worried about them. During the collapse, they transformed the planet Mercury into a machine in days. They would have spread to every planet if the traveler hadn't stopped.
Yeah, I know, right?
We need to get into the Black Garden.
The yawning. I was awakened about an hour and 20 minutes early this morning by a whining dog who was not in my proximity, but I could still hear her.
Here's what we have on Gate Lord.
She sleeps with the boys, who teenagers, and of course sleep like the dead. So I got up, let her out, let her go outside, and could not get reliably back to sleep until the alarm went off. Dragon ass a little bit today.
A heavy conflux nearby. I can use it to get into their network.
Ooh, little pea shooter. Not doing so good against these hardened shields. Good job. Good job. All right. Now let's see.
To find the Gate Lord, I sort of had to mess with all their transfer gates here. You're probably going to have your hands full.
You busting all the way through? I guess this isn't really one that we can bust up with.
Shut them down. You've got to destroy the gates. That worked. Keep it up.
I do, but it's probably going to take like 10 minutes for me to snipe this thing. Yeah, six rounds to get that shield out from. Yeah, no problem.
And that is where we'll find the gate.
But getting there is half the fun. Nice one. Nice dunk. Dang, that one lasted a long time.
You're going to have to step inside the ring.
So I usually go up on that little platform to the left.
Here we go.
Okay, dude, I hit you in the belly button 3 times, and it didn't stagger you.
Nice work. This better get us into the Black Garden. Let's go get our key from the Queen.
And bitch slapped that brother. What did you find? What are you doing with that thing?
It is alive, and still has its ball.
There is no shame in running away, Guardian. Apart from the cowardice and failure of it, it's an excellent strategy.
We didn't run.
Was no gate lord slain, brother?
Oh, we slain a gate lord.
Ghost. We need to find the Black Garden.
They don't even know where it is.
Let us tell them. Search the Gate Lord for that which gains them entrance.
Why? If you wish them certain death, just kill them here.
Often when we guess at others' motives, we reveal only our own.
My motive is simply loyalty to a people. A queen. And a sister.
Then please, take what is required.
Dead, unfortunately. A wasted journey, I'm afraid.
Perhaps. But I think these ones are resourceful. We gift it, in sympathy for their traveler.
Mars. 84 North, 32 East, Meridian Bay.
I have shown you benevolence, Guardian. Should the Awoken ever need an ally, I will call on you. And expect you to answer.
She's saying you owe us, Guardian.
I understand. Your Grace.
Good luck getting through the exclusion zone.
conversing with daughter. Apparently we have a little cousin staying over. Ah, yes, the reef. I am very similar. You may call me Bird, if you prefer.
You must be a hunter. Oh. Is that it?
Oh, rearrange the quest lines.
Welcome to the Vestian Outpost, Guardian. You and I are gonna hunt some wolves together. Take a walk around. You'll find some interesting allies.
Mm-hmm.
We all want the same thing. An end to the House of Wolves.
It's my foot. Can actually I can actually make it to where she can actually help me with, well, they've changed something with Xbox now, so I can hook up two controllers and play the same game.
Let the hunt begin.
At least for the preview program. I don't know if it's active elsewhere yet. You want to go do Fulgoth? I think we can do him. Well, for now. You have homework? Mars Meridian Bay. You said Ikora? Oh, you got rank 15. Yeah. your vanguard. Ikora Ray, the Warlock Vanguard. Crucible Terror. Inventor of invective. She has a son. Which is kind of interesting because I've always wondered if the Guardians could reproduce, being walking corpses, basically. And then if you sit down there long enough or at the right time, she'll say something about, "I'm sorry, my mind was miles away. I was planning my son's annual party," or something like that.
We can't fail again.
Ready? I start us off without a third, I bet.
Something dark stirs in the depths of the Hellmouth. We can feel it. A hive abomination bred for unthinkable evil. We must pierce the veil of their summoning pits and destroy this creature before the hive unleash it upon us all.
Where is everybody?
no telling how far down we'll have to go to find the summoning pits.
Yeah, this sucks. It always has. Well, it's... Yeah.
We need to get through. I'll try to open that gate. A triptych of hive runes said to be uncrackable.
Okay. One of them.
I'm starting to sense a pattern. Shouldn't be long.
Walked around the corner into witch spit. Let's see, her and an acolyte. That's just not fair.
The gate's opening.
Oh, yeah, that's a thing. Yeah. Another grenade on its head. What? They didn't kill him? Come on.
Getting closer.
Yeah, being able to actually do damage now. Yeah, down on that, the far platform.
Well, at least it's chained up.
Never got much of a feel for the stranger's rifle. Well, there's been other pulse rifles that I've enjoyed. I already have something better, huh? Alright, you ready for me to put a rocket in this guy's tummy? Or not, because he just woke up anyway. That was a heavy brick, cool. Well, I guess we're whittling him down. I think we've got some ads coming in. There's a hallowed cursed thrall headed towards you. Okay, not anymore. He's close.
Finally, the abomination has been destroyed. The Vanguard will be grateful.
Okay, I've never seen that rifle before.
The creature of the dark has been slain, and our world spared.
Of course, it's a level 21. That's great. But how many abominations are still out there, growing under the darkness?
Find out all too soon.
Alrighty. Typing and stuff. Chit-chats.
All right, let's get started. Well chosen. Be safe. Always a pleasure.
What did you find? Good work.
I'm not not mad. The signs are real.
Alrighty then. That's gonna do it for me tonight, I believe. I think it's just the one. Doing it with me didn't count. That's awesome. You didn't have that part of the story, right?
Back from the wild? Wish I could go with you. But who'll watch this place, right?
Mighty.
Hunters always have something intriguing. A good weapon. Come back soon. We need the challenge.
Okay. Nope. Just got it. And I've been carrying it for a while, but only could equip it now that I'm rank 17. This machine gun is wearing a Charlie Brown sweater. Yeah, that's what I said. It's awesome.
Another. Another now finding a way.
All right, good night, sir.